today, the Yaonawa people protect and to leave about 200,000 hectares of land.
And the idea is to bring back animals to the area called Simalaha Community Conservancy, bring back the animals that were there.